Thank you. It feels great. I'm super proud of our team, of our guys, you know, and coaches and staff. But I have to say, I have to mention our teammate who is still in hospital and who's fighting. Like I said, after quarterfinals, I want to dedicate this one to him. And hopefully, we're gonna see him soon with us, with the team. And just wanna, you know, say that hopefully he feels a little bit better when he knows that he has a medal. I know it's not important, but still, I hope that we made him happy.